Well, I'll be hanged. King George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers. Not a man I want seeing my face.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island. Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Hear about the king's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is Hornigold doing?
Lily livid punk!
What are you men up to?
I am grateful for your geniality, Captain Hornigold. I think our reception would be a troubled one.
Don't mistake my decorum for deference, Governor. I'm eager to hear what you have to say, but of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fairer shake than I expected to see from any pirate. But I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold my word that we will be equitable.
Won't do you a lick of good. Men like him are a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a peculiar cancer afflicting the new world. The king wants them eradicated from all else.
Is this the town square? As close to one as you've ever had?
Captain Hornigold. I assumed our reception would be a troubled one.
Don't mistake my decorum for deference, Governor. I'm eager to hear what you have to say, but of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fairer shake than I expected to see from any pirate.
But I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor Rogers. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold my word that he will be equitable.
Won't do you a lick of good. Men like him are a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a
peculiar cancer afflicting the new world. The king wants them eradicated, above all else.
Is this the town square?
As close to one as we've ever had?
It's no cleaner than a dark kennel. Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Bastard! You get back here! Stop it!
There.
Rackham, Vane! The governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Corcoran as well.
Don't lose sight of him! Fan out, lads, and take this shanty town as if it were your own.
Aye, but the king has been particularly ineffective in bringing about this change, hasn't he? And has failed at all attempts until now.
Careful how you talk about His Majesty, Governor. You're here at his pleasure.
I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them to the letter.
Disperse, a lot of you. Make way for the king's emissary.
Out of the way, you bastard.
Go on.
Our only aim here is to treat with the masters of this community. All others are encouraged to go about their usual business.
Go on, move!
Commodore Chamberlain.
Go!
Please see that all merchants, masons and carpenters are rounded up and brought to me this afternoon. We must see about repairing this fortress.
We should be confiscating weapons, Governor. Send these pirates a clear, strong message that the King's emissaries are not to be trifled with.
I have no wish to stir up animosity here, Commodore. And though well armed, we are outnumbered by a decent margin. Slow to...
Twaddle, Governor! We should sink every...
Silence, Commodore! I am the goddamn governor here, serving at the King's pleasure, and I will make the bloody decisions. Is that clear, sir?
Aye, sir. Your wishes are clear as crystal.
These are the shafts, Commodore. We're in position.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet. I do not. Return to your post and await my orders.
See the fucking rain. What am I gonna do? Peekaboo. who?
Halt! Let's have a word, chump.
Dow.
Shall have become our gracious pawn. Of and for Dutch is or their piracy, Orkmeyer is his. By him or them, committed before the 5th of January, next ensuing. And we do hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers at sea, and all our governors and commanders of any port, castle, or other places in our plantation, and all our officers, civil and military, to seize and take such of the pirates who shall refuse or neglect to surrender themselves accordingly.
Can't even get up there. I gotta do it all over again. Shut up. You see that dead body there?
Rouse yourselves, you dullards! Hear my sight, clear as day.
I'll do that all over. Great.
In case any of the dead pirates shall on or before the 5th of September, in the year of our Lord 1718, surrender him or themselves to any one of the principal secretaries of state in Great Britain or Ireland, or to any governor or deputy governor of any of our plantations beyond the sea. Pirates shall surrender in him or themselves as aforesaid, shall have our gracious pardon, of and for such is for their piracy or pirateers. By him or them committed before the 5th of January next ensuing, and we do hereby strictly charge and command all our admirals, captains, and other officers at sea. I pray you take the prudent course, gentlemen, and accept the king's pardon as soon as your hearts allow. Or until such time, all of you will be confined in the cell. I am sorry for this, but in lieu of a public trial, this pardon is your best bet.
The governor puts it far too brightly, maggots. Take this message home. Accept the king's protection forthwith, or we will raise this town to its foundation and stretch your bloody necks.
Peace, Commodore Chamberlain. We are messengers, not executioners. Not yet.
Oh, thank you, sir. God save you.
Look on this as a stroke of fortune, lads. We should take the king's pardon and salvage what dignity we own.
Yes. I'll be hanged before I surrender to that bobby.
Check your head, then. We had here a rare opportunity, a chance to take something base and shape it into a government made and maintained by men of vision. But in 2 years, we've pissed it away. I won't make that mistake again.
It's truth is talent, and you whelps can't handle it. But you forecastle-headed fuddlers, see you at the gallows.
You'll all be dead then! Bastards!
I need a drink. turn cop. I think bloody hell to think on how many times I've put up with Horny Gold in his self-righteous shite.
Verily, you are a man of principle, Captain Horny Gold. A man I believe I can trust with my best ideas.
Faith, and we'll survive this, Charles, with our pride intact.
Well, that's confidence. You brewed a plan I might get a taste of.
Nassau is over, that's plain to see. I say we skip out tonight and regroup at my compound.
Fair enough. What's your angle?
The Brits have brought their supplies ashore, see? If we nick some gunpowder and pine pitch, we can build a fire ship and send it straight at the blockade, blasting it to smithereens.
Aye. We'll use Rackham's ship. In the capable, Captain.
My conscience is clear.
Right. You get the gunpowder, I'll secure the pine pitch.
What? Oh, you want to fight? Get the fuck away from me. God damn it. Bye-bye. up.
Interloper, raise the alarm!
Thank you.
there! Stop!
Thank you.
Come on, boys, you're lagging.
It's this bloody hand.
Lieutenant. The Commodore fears a revolt is nigh. His orders are to sink every goddamn pirate ship now anchored in that harbor, tonight.
It's by the governor's wishes, sir.
This is a direct order, soldier. You will take position on the ground at Gatton and await the Commodore's further orders. Is that clear?
Aye, sir.
Slit the Commodore's throat before he gets a chance to bark those orders.
Think so?
Dead in war, otherwise.
All right, I'll kill him.
Your brains are baked. I won't take no part in killing the Commodore. Not one of the King's men.
We can't risk our good fortune, Chief. The war ain't this way.
God damn it.
There's a rumor going around that Rogers is some kind of Jacobite, or worse, that he's a Catholic.
Oh, ho, 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 I could think of worse.
Got all those two men there.
Fuck. Oh. Alright, my fight. So I don't worry, they're all going to look at me. That's okay. That's all I know. God, how to do this.
Yep,
hurry. Hey, you.
Roger's son, Jacobite. Oh. Or worse, that he's a Catholic.
Oh, I could think of worse.
Got him sighted. Keep training, you damn cur.
Mission sucks. Hate it. Ew.
Thank you.
No. Kidding me. Let's die. Oh, fuck. Right behind me. That's it. Going a totally different way. What? Oh shit. What? Thank you.
Commodore don't think much of civilians, Aaron. And there's a rumor going around that Rogers is some kind of Jacobite, or worse, that he's a Catholic.
Oh, I could think of worse.
Gather those two men there.
Bitch.
I heard the Commodore ranting and raving about those Rogers. Calling them a heathen and whatnot. What happened to set them to it? Well, I'm much more afraid of the Commodore in truth. He's a serious chap. No sense of humor.
Damn it. Almost there. And I know that was all happened. You hear me? Oh yeah? Yeah? Oh, not much. Blame back black. Yeah. It's pretty good. Cool game. Not there.
Stop. What is it, you?
Oh yeah. 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 Get there. Oh, that sucks. Did Slayer. Fuck this.